I welcome Hon’ble Prime Minister decision to extend lockdown till May. Third, our government will strictly implement the Government of India guidelines which will be issued tomorrow. Lockdown will be followed more strictly till April 20, as Prime Minister said, and the situation will be closely monitored. I appeal to the people of Karnataka to voluntarily cooperate with us to contain this disease. As Prime Minister rightly said, healthcare facilities and infrastructure have been improved considerably in the first 2 months in the country, and our state is well. State as well. I will appeal to people to follow the 7 measures Prime Minister advised to follow, such as taking care of elders in the house, especially those suffering from chronic disease illness, strictly maintain social distance, enhancing immunity by following guidelines of AYUSH department, download Arogya Setu app, help the poor and needy to be considerate about your colleagues and employees, and not to shake them. Respect the police, healthcare professionals, paurakarmikas. I make a special appeal to migrant laborers to stay wherever they are and be safe. I once again appeal to all the follow lockdown guidelines without fail. Stay home and be safe. Thank you.